On October 4th, 2018, the House of Commons Standing Committee on Health adopted a motion to create a subcommittee to study sport-related concussions in Canada. Since November 21st, 2018, the subcommittee has heard from a variety of witnesses from different perspectives: amateur and professional athletes, parents, researchers, doctors, equipment manufacturers, sports organizations, the entire sports family, because we love sport and we want to grow sport. Today, the committee will hear from NHL Commissioner Gary Bettman in the final day of testimony in this study. I want to thank Commissioner Bettman and Deputy Commissioner Daly for appearing today. We know it's a busy time for the NHL with the second round of the Stanley Cup playoffs just getting started. We appreciate you taking the time out of your busy schedule to be with us here today. Congratulations on your tenure as NHL Commissioner. As I understand, you were named Commissioner in 1993. It was the first time the National Hockey League had a commissioner. Since then, the league has grown into new markets and strengthened traditional markets in Canada and the U.S. Our vision is not too dissimilar. We want to grow sport through more participation. The responsible way to do that is by making our sports safer. Commissioner Bettman, the floor is yours.
Thank you, Mr. Chair. Thank you, honorable members. I appreciate your invitation to be here to discuss the important matter of concussion in sports.